Hey, what's up, guys? This is the Rebbe, and this time on Spyro into the Dragonfly, we will be collecting all of the gems left over in the level and beating those two mini games. So let's get started. Let's just take care of the gems over here to start. The Dragon Master said that those rip talks, they beat them and then froze them. How do you lose to those guys? I mean, seriously. They die from like a single touch. They die from anything other than bubble breath. How can you possibly lose to them? That's an embarrassment. Outright shameful. Yeah, but lately when I've been uploading my last videos, they take me 3 hours to upload on my computer. That's a long time for like a 15-minute video. I need to wait till I can get like a capture card or something. Then that'll be easier. It'll make it a lot easier, a lot more simple. Like before I compress my video data, they're topping out at like 14 gigabytes of data. That's a lot. That is a lot. That's as much as like most of your guys' iPod touches. Because you know the iPod touches, the 16 gigabyte iPods, they don't hold 16. They hold like 15. Trust me, I know. I don't know why they put so much treasure in the levels. It's kind of annoying. Where's he store all this? Do you have like a pouch or something that no one knows about? I don't know. The world may never know. This is probably the last one for the ground, if I think so. I always used to call these things toilet portals when I was a kid, you know. I don't know why, but they remind me of toilets for some reason. So, this is a minigame stage. It's kind of reoccurring throughout the game. Basically, there are two different things. You can either do a time attack, which is, I don't know, you just have to do some certain things within the time limit. There are four different things. It's flying through rings, and then you gotta take out these, like, pig guys on carts, and then light some lanterns and get rid of the riptocks. Aw, I so went right through his cart. This is pretty gruesome when you think about it. I mean, their bodies are just like flailing around the track. And they get knocked under the water and they most likely drown in there. I don't know what did they do to us? I don't know. The rip talk one's probably the hardest part, because it's really easy to miss the rip talk. Because, I don't know, they're supposed to be flying in a circle, but they tend to fly kind of like erratically. So it's hard to catch them sometimes. Usually you can get everyone but one, and then you have to go back and find the last one that screwed you over. Well, that doesn't seem to be the case this time. Oh yeah, and if you fall in the water, you automatically die. No second chance. No, I don't want to try again. Hooray! Hey, it's Rashomon. Oh no, they pronounced the other one's name, but not that one's. So basically, for this one, race the ninjas. Basically, you just race the ninjas. Except the rule is, with most racing games, actually not most racing games, most like, I don't know, crappy brand racing games, you have to fly through rings. And if you don't fly through the ring, only part of you flies through the ring, it says you went completely off course. Then you have to start again. But yeah, the annoying thing here is that you and the Riptox don't start at the same place at all. And you usually don't catch up to them until the last lap. Like, you see some guy out in the distance, you're like, oh, that's a guy in second place, I'm gonna go pass him. You pass him, and it turns out that was a guy in sixth place. Like, that might be the guy in second place. Yep, that was. And so the guy in first place is probably a lap ahead of me right now, or maybe he's up here. I don't know. I guess we'll have to see. That was probably the guy in first place. The ones in the higher place are usually the only ones who take the boosts. Not bad.
That's probably one of the more boring minigames.
Hey, it's your shoe.
So that's it for those minigames. I can exit the level in peace.
I don't know if I'm going to be able to get both of these mini-games off in one video. Oh, I'll probably just make it a longer video then. I can't.
This one might be up to like...
This one might go to 18 minutes. Let's see, I've got to enter my speedrunning mode right here. Oh yeah, this is another glitch. If like... If you, hold down the charge button right after like exiting a cutscene, it'll make it so you like glitch out. That's one of the few glitches of this game. Screw you, money bags. you kidding me? Here we go, minigame number two. This is a tank game. Basically, you've got to shoot some targets and get rid of some other tanks. And there's a dragonfly in the end of it for you. I'm going to be running through it pretty quickly. He says you're smart enough to get the gates open. There are giant targets on the side of it. I mean, how stupid do you have to be to miss that? Yeah, it looks like this video is going to be 18 minutes long. Somewhere around there. Actually, what I might do is I just might speed up me getting the rest of these gems. But I don't know. See right here? Oh, I kind of had the glitch there for a second. Oh well. There's gems over there. Get clear water. Oh. That's so frustrating. At least I got a checkpoint right here. Okay, good. I thought I had to go all the way back. Ooh, that would have really made me mad. I think I have to go up higher to get there. Oh, I don't care. Oh, okay, I do care, I guess.
Spyro, you're just in time to help me. RJ and Rusty were playing with my kite, and Red Tox came by, kicked sand in my face, and threw it up in the tree. Oh, I hate the taste of sand. If I could breathe ice like a big, bad dragon, maybe I could get my kite down.
Oh, that's just another thing about how you're supposed to get the kites down. I said there's nothing to stand on, just me. It sure is hot out here, and if I could breathe ice. So, it's kind of obvious what you need to do now. I'm sure there's some people who still don't know. This is where I might be a couple of jumps short. Oh, this is frustrating. I must have been some big area I must have missed. Let's go through and see if I can find it.
I got it. I finally got it. Good for me. Okay, well, I guess I'll see you guys next episode. If you like my video, like, comment, subscribe.